And the Islanders, there we go. Mac Martin squared off with Tyler Randall after the goal. Or is it McQuaid? It's McQuaid. These two guys control. The crowd's going crazy already. And McQuaid and Mac Martin are going to have a go. They're just exchanging big rights right now. McQuaid trying to go underneath. You can see the tail of the tape. These are two big boys. They're going to let him go for a while. Now Shane Heyer and Derek Amell, the linesman, step in.
Well, the question, Jack, was, were these two players engaged before the Islanders scored the goal with Cizikas on the net drive on a nice pass by Boychuk? And even though they were looking at each other and they were squared off, this will be a good goal because it was a nice play down the wall by Boychuk, and then just not enough positioning in terms of protecting the front of the net. Boychuk with a good hard pass. The inside position, Cizikas against Spooner. And then the fight ensued. It was just about to explode. Two pretty experienced fighters who knew exactly what they wanted to do, how to protect themselves, but a matter of strength, conditioning, the ability to take a punch, to give a punch. McQuaid had a real good hit early in the hockey game, Jack. He talked about not playing a late game tonight.